So what is up guys, this is Karan here, welcome back to Tech Karan YouTube channel. So finally Resurrection Remings, a legendary custom ROM, is officially available for a lot of devices. As you can see, it's based on Android version 10 and it's now officially available for a lot of devices. I'll provide you a link in the description for the official link where you can download the build for your device, also how you can use the GSI on your device if it's not officially available for your device, but nowadays it's almost officially or unofficially maybe available for your device. And in this video I'm going to share with you how is the performance of this custom ROM, and also if you want full detailed review about Resurrection Remix, the features and everything, you can watch my previous video. I'll provide you the link in the description for my feature list video in which Resurrection Remix has great features. And in this video, just gonna share with you some brief things about Resurrection Remix official, as the official one is official, as you already know. Now let's get started. Let's check out some great things about Resurrection Remix custom ROM. Okay guys, so first of all I'm gonna share with you that how you can use this website and you can download the build for your device. I'll provide you the link in the description for the official website. This is the link which you get in the description, and when you get this link you'll get to see all the things like Older, Oreo, Pi or 10. And now we're gonna install Android 10 based ROM. So just open this, and these are the devices which are officially supported. As you can see, there are devices available: Cortana, DaVinci. These are some Xiaomi devices, Gingo, which is Redmi Note 8, which I'm using right now. We have Jasmine, Lavender, Redmi Note 7 option available here. Mido, which is Redmi Note 4, which is officially supported. We have the OnePlus 3, Rafael, and some other devices including Santoni and Tulip, and almost every device which is officially supported, you will get the list here. You can download the build for your device directly. Like in my case, let me just show you an example. If I talk about the Kingo, which is my device, you'll get to see all the main files, the official versions, which is now right now the official stable version, which is the latest one, is RROSQ 8.5.8, the latest version which I can click and download directly from here. And you can also do the same for your device, and you can install the build right now on your device. Now if we talk about some brief things about this custom, this is official RR, the Resurrection Remix, which is a legendary ROM in the terms of customization. We have the Audio FX app pre-installed, and if you don't know what is Audio FX, it's just an equalizer for you to just use some great kind of songs, music, whatever you want to play. Audio FX is almost present in all the AOSP based ROMs like Resurrection Remix. Also get this in Lineage OS, and it was from CM, which is Cyanogen more times. And if you don't know what is Cyanogen and these kind of things, these are kind of old things which are not working nowadays. And if you talk about other things, we have all the AOSP apps pre-installed, files, gallery, and these kind of things like AOSP keyboard, messaging, and these kind of things. You have to install G apps on your own, so just use the compatible Google Apps package for your device. Now let's check out the camera. How's the camera going on? If you talk about the camera, this have the default camera like the Mi camera, as you already know. So if you're using any other device, maybe your device gets something different camera. So I'm not talking about that. I'm using the Gcam, and I'm using the Gcam 7.3, and the link is in description for this Gcam with all the working features, great kind of things. And yes, this is the Gcam which you can use. So this is the official build. You can also use the Gcam if you want, which is kind of great thing. And if we talk about other things, let me show you one more thing, that you can use the Magisk latest version with the safety net status is passed. So this is also kind of great thing. Yes, official ROM is official, and let me show you some good and kind features of Resurrection Remix ROM which you should try out in your device for sure. Guys, let me show you. First of all, when you go to the battery section, here you have the detailed battery stats, which means you have the designed battery capacity, current battery capacity, and the charge cycles completed. And these kind of things were available in other custom ROMs like Havok and MSM, but now these are available in Resurrection Remix also. One more thing, when you go to the security tab, you have the face lock option available, and this is the official build. So yes, face lock is available. You can use the face lock on your device. A lot of you guys already want to use face lock on their devices, and now it's officially available in RR. You should try out this thing for sure. When you go to the Resurrection tools, we have a lot of customization features available here. RR is a legendary ROM. Why? Because it's available, I think, from Android Nougat, Android Oreo, while I'm using. Maybe it's present from behind that one also, but from my time which I'm using, it was at Android Nougat, Android 7, which was just great. Android Marshmallow was also kind of great thing. That's why I got to know that this ROM is beast. Status bar, customization features, notification, battery, logo, and a lot more things. Status bar gestures. Nowadays, Havok OS is also kind of great thing in the terms of customizations, but in the terms of customization plus features plus performance and everything, Resurrection Remix is great. We have these kind of features also. Buttons and navigation, power dialog parts, vibration, and these kind of things. We have the animations, customization features. We have an interface. You can customize the fingerprint related settings, edge lighting option, dashboard customization, and also when you go to the Resurrection themes, as expected, we have the dark theme, header style customization. You can customize your switch style also if you want to. The font customization, I'm using the Google Sans fonts, UI radius, and status bar height. These are some brief features about Resurrection Remix Custom ROM. If you want full features review, I already made a video on unofficial version of Resurrection Remix. The features are almost same, but in the official version you have the OTA update as expected. These kind of things you get in Resurrection Remix. This was all from today's video. You should try out this build for sure in the terms of customizations, and other than else, it's all depend upon you. This was all. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Have a nice day.